Welcome back to WKRG News 5 at Noon. Tony Sawyer, the owner of Bob's Downtown Restaurant in Mobile, is known for making down-home food. And Tony is an expert on simple recipes that anyone can make with the ingredients that you actually might have in your kitchen or you could find at the store right now. Today, he's going to show us how to make bagel pizzas.
Hey, everybody. This is Tony over at Bob's Downtown Restaurant, Downtown Mobile. Today, what we're going to do is we're going to make something simple and easy for all kids, especially the ones at home and the adults. It's going to be pizza bagels. So what we have, we got some bagels, plain bagels. We got some pizza sauce, mini pepperonis, mozzarella cheese, a pan to put them on, and an oven to bake them in, and we're going to get busy. Take the bagels, get some pizza sauce. Imperative that you get pizza sauce. Now this is typically the sauce you can just take and pour right over your pizza. And if you like making homemade pizzas. So we're gonna add a little sauce to it. Smother it down really good like so. Pretend you're a Domino's pizza guy making pizzas for the kiddos. We'll add some Hormel pepperoni minis. Pretty much all kids love pepperoni, so you can load them down with pepperoni like this right here, or however you want to do it. Put some mozzarella cheese on it, mozzarella. Load it down like so with some cheese. Oh, baby, look at that. Oh, that looks so good. All right, we're going to preheat our oven to 425 degrees. Once that's good and hot, preheated up, we're going to throw these babies in the oven, and we're going to cook them up a little bit. And then about 5 minutes into it, I'm going to turn that on broil so that it'll broil and cook everything from the top too, okay? All right, ladies and gentlemen, looks here. Looks like our pizzas are ready. This looks pretty very, very good. If you want it browner, of course, you can always have it browner than what you typically like, but... There we go.